One of the things that happened this year was the final performance of Muppets on Location. I don't miss it. It wasn't really popular with the guests. They really liked it, Muppet Vision 3D.
If you'd never seen the show, it's all of your favorite Jim Henson characters brought together on a live stage show. They jump around and do some goofy stuff. We have some okay music that drives you nuts. And then they come out and sign autographs, which is all the kids really wanted anyway.
Muppets who frequently flex their right hands.
The reason that this show is going down is because it really sucks. Nobody likes it. It's too long, too boring. The Muppets are okay as characters, but I think that Disney is tired of paying them money to have them here. They've worn out their welcome, basically, is what I'm saying.
3:30. Show bites.
I like the tap dancing part.
I used to love that show, of course, but everyone talks about the monorail crashing through the wall. No, wait a minute. Muppets on Location is...
If you really like the Muppets, then go see it, but if not, skip it. Which I think they did.
Hey, fool, I told you, get that away from me, fool. Get that thing away from me.
Many of you sent in clips from some of the parties you attended this year. Let's take a look at some of those clips.
Every hour, every day, I'm learning more. The more I learn, the less I know about before. The less I know, the more I want to look around, digging deep.
Monkeys, I get it. We love you, Mark Russell.
Stars, it will fly. Earth and trees beneath the light. The wind blows fragrant love by. To cool the night for you and I. On the wing, the birds fly free. The violet and tins
I have an empty bun.
Every hour, every day, I'm learning more. The more I learn, the less I know about people. The less I know, the more I want to look around. Digging deep for clues on my ground. The fishes swim well. I'll pray for baby taste, whisper drain on baby face, kisses sweet and warm embrace, another time, another place. Every hour, every day, learning more. The more I learn, the less I know about people. The less I know, the more I want to look around, digging deep for clues on how to every hour, every day, learning more. The more I learn, the less I know about people. The less I know, the more I around. Digging deep for clues on my ground. Moon and stars keep well high.
Hey, party!
So, Chief, what are you
doing? Every hour, every day, learning more. The more I learn, the less I know about people. The less I know, the more I want to look around. Digging deep for clues on high ground. The fishes swim while rivers run. He fills to feast my eyes and fun. Intoxicated drinking from a loving cup of burning sun.
Many people came and left in 1994. Most of them were college programs. Here's a look back at some of the college programs.
Brian!
Karen!
Tracy!
Sarah!
Evelyn!
Rebecca!
Sherry! Right
yeah.
Hey!
This is Heather.
Rebecca.
Bridget.
Carolyn.
I'm Monica.
Amanda.
Denise DeBrun.
Janelle Olson.
Renee.
Iggy.
Holly.
Melissa.
Peggy Sanders.
Sheree.
Some of the people that were loved by many had a chance to move on to bigger and better things. It took a few minutes out to say goodbye.
I miss all you guys, but hey, it's time to move on to another dimension. All you guys,
Mahabon, my brothers and sisters.
I'm rocking and rolling on out of here.
Yeah, I worked, my boss has let me off
I'll
early,
miss you.
So I can go out with her.
Speaking of people who were loved by many, some of you had favorite supervisors this year.
I love them all, especially Steve.
I don't have one right now because I just had a verbal. I really don't know any of them that well, to be honest with you.
I like Jeff Bachman, but I don't see him so much. I like Robert. I don't see him at all. And I don't know any of our other supervisors.
Probably Robert.
probably Chuck, because he's the only one that I really ever talked to.
I guess Chuck.
I have no idea why. My schedule's not that great.
Jeff, seems nice.
Definitely Jeff Bachman. He gave me my first verbal. Love you, Jeff.
Supposed to say Chuck because he writes the schedules.
The name Frank? What about the one Frank?
Frank.
I like Steve because he made me a trainer.
Frank Beal. All of them, they're all fabulous. Love them all.
This is Tina with big hair.
Oh. Be Jeff Bachman, only because he's a Bills fan and I just feel sorry for the guy.
Mr. Beals.
No. Steve.
Actually, no, I don't know any of them.
I like them all because they're all very good supervisors.
Oh, right on.
And by the time this airs, maybe I'll be a supervisor. Who knows?
I think they're all pretty cool. I like all of them.
I don't think I've met any yet. Actually, I've met Eddie, so I met Eddie. Eddie is my favorite supervisor.
Christine Yoder.
Deb.
Gosh, that would have to be Chuck. Just because he's sitting there.
Can I say all of them?
I have to choose one. They're all so dreamy.
I guess Jeff Bachman.
I don't know. I only see him when I'm getting in trouble. That's the only time he come and see me.
The current soup probably would be Jeff Bachman.
The best soup, he just epitomizes soup worthiness, is Jeff Bachman.
I don't know any of the soups. I haven't really had a chance to meet him.
But I'd have to say Chuck, considering he's the only one I've met. Hi, Chuck. How you doing?
My favorite soup, Chuck. He's cool.
It has to be Eddie.
I don't have a favorite supervisor. I hate them all.
Let's see. I'm really glad that Mike Briggs is in our area now.
Eastside, I like Nancy. I
would have to probably say Tina Leonard.
We asked the supervisors who the best brown noser was. This is their response.
Chris Holland.
Chuck Poole.
Chuck.
We have to blame Chuck Poole.
Chuck's really good.
Chuck.
Chuck. appears to be have written a book on it.